we have a lot of people who have vintage instruments.
Number string 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You gotta put him in the right hole, obviously.
It's not a robot. You do it by feel. Right? I've been like imagining sort of like this mutant guitar.
Is the nuts and saddles that we make out of, it's a man-made ivory called tusk. We've been talking about potentially doing drumstick tips with it. So a little something for the drummers. But it's humane, it's sustainable, it's vegan, there's no animals involved, but it sounds like without the dead spots in the brain that Bone has, it doesn't smell awful. Have a good day, everybody.
So which one do you think
we'll see? That's loud. Yeah. This is good. This is
okay. Okay.
Right. If you got, if you
did. Yeah.
Yeah. Inline
locking. Locking or not?
Yeah. Or, you know what? They're super easy to install.
If you
want
everything but that one, take them with you and be able to put them in.
The mouse.
As soon as you crack it open,
you can use them, but this comes
in this way. Our plugs into your computer now when you take it to the shop.
So yeah, those will go in there,
guitar,
and then
you can still do that.
What kind of bass?
A lot of fun building.
Nice.
Yeah. Let's back.
Does Chad still use the ghost on his Les Paul?
Yes.
Yes.
It's like when you go to plug them, it just does all this. It's really interesting.
Where's the Sean? Yeah. Where's the non thing? Nuts. Drop to each
one. All right. Black nuts, white nuts.
All right, seriously.